Shipping costs are also coming down thanks to lower fuel prices. Matson, the largest shipper of goods to the islands, said today it was lowering its fuel surcharge by 2%. That will mean a savings of about $40 to $70 per container. What does that mean for you? Well, if retailers pass those savings on to consumers, it could shave about 2 cents off a 20-pound bag of rice and 3 cents off a case of soda. The change goes into effect on Sunday.